Hello, everybody, and a good day to you all today. I am talking about Kidding, season number, episode number 7. Kintsugi? Kintsugi? I don't know. Anyway, this episode, you have a new Mr. Pickles. I think he's in Japan, being brought in from Japan. It's a new Mr. Pickles. They had their Mr. Pickles over there, and now they got a new one, a younger guy. He's taking his place, and he comes to America to pretty much learn from Jeff, and so he can be a better Mr. Pickles when he goes back home. He doesn't speak English that well. The only time he can speak English fluently is when he talks to puppets, which makes no sense at all, but it is what it is. Then you have Jeff, you have Vivian. Vivian has cancer, but Jeff and Vivian are a couple. They love each other, everything's going good, and then Vivian's going to the doctors and see what's going on, and see tonight, she's in remission. Everything's fantastic, the cancer seems to go away, because of Jeff's love, and who he is, Mrs. Pickles, the power of that saved her. And everybody's happy. Take it to the family. The families are celebrating. Everything's going fantastic. Everything's going good. Everybody's high-fiving one another. And they're even planning on going on like a family trip and stuff like that, too. I mean, everybody's getting along. I mean, you got Seb, who's like a little bit happier now because he's in Philadelphia. Because his son's happy, that means that the show going to go back to where it started. Because you got Jeff, who's on the show now, just pretty much dropping truth left and right, no matter how dark or twisted it may be. And you got his father saying, oh, we can't, and everybody saying, we can't air this stuff. Nothing he's saying, we can air. He even like dropping all this extra stuff because they have a dial, Mr. Pickles' dial they want to put out there. He goes to California to record his voice doing some sayings, so recording the dial. So when people pull the string, they say these sayings over and over again. And he's going off about this other stuff too. And I mean, what he's done, he's not saying nothing wrong. It's just that it's not what they were paid to say, and they figured out about that. So Seb is just losing his mind because he sees his son going crazy. But at the same time, he's so focused on trying to make money that he's just not seeing what's going on. So, and then you have, so everybody's, like I said, everybody's happy. Everybody's getting along at this party. I mean, they still got their issues. I mean, you still have Deirdre dealing with the fact that her husband is gay. But the thing is, at the same time, he's scared to leave her. And she tried to give him a way out this time. She tried to give him a way out. But he acted like, no, I was just confused. And he made it about flutes and stuff like that. But still, he was confused. And he's not even like that. It was just a thing. It's just a phase. He's back. He's back. He's going to be back and support the family again. I just, really? Really, dude? Just a phase? You was confused? Dude, you're gay. Just admit it. She's giving you a way out. Just go. You're not helping. You're helping the family. You're not helping your relationship or the daughter. She's going to see this. That's so destructive. But it causes Deirdre to kind of connect with the new Mr. Pickles from Japan, and they have their like an interesting and loving a weird. It's like a weird, strange, loving conversation with their puppets to each other, and he's helping out through the situation. And then at the end, he ends up giving her a puppet show when he uses a lot more than his hands. So, and then, after everybody's celebrating what's going on, it got weird to the end. Now, I don't know if actually it didn't happen, or it was in Jeff's head, or it actually went down, but it was pure bat crazy. Really crazy. I mean, I understand why Jeff went nuts, but the whole family? I mean, I understand why they went nuts. I mean, I don't know if this was their inner thoughts, what they were thinking, or this actually happened in real life, but this show is so weird. It's so strange. I don't hate the show. I'm not sure I love the show either. I can't stop watching it. I really can't because it's so weird. I can't predict what's going to go. I can't predict what's going to happen. I don't know what's going to happen next. I don't know what Jeff's going to do. I don't know what anybody's going to do. And because everybody's dysfunctional. Everybody's crazy. And so when everybody's crazy, you don't know what's going to happen. You really don't know. All these people, they love each other, but they're damaged. Everyone. Jeff is having another guy with the fact that still mourning his son. And he doesn't know how to deal with that. His mourning and also his show with Mr. Pickles. He's so nice all the time. 24/7, he's Mr. Pickles all the time. He got all this bottle of anger inside of him, which caused him to lash out on certain things, and he might do some things that might Like he's so close to becoming the Joker, it's insane. Like, one skip a jump away, he's painting his face and that's new killing people. And his sister, she's not that well off either. She's married to a man who knows she knows is not in love with him and is gay. Her husband is gay, but not scared to admit it to himself, so he's staying in a relationship where he's not really happy. Then their daughter is watching all this situation, confused by it, and doesn't know how to act, so she starts acting out in weird and crazy ways. You got Jeff's son, Will, mourning his brother, and then also trying to fill in a void of his brother, but then also trying to be his own self at the same time too, but he's trying to find his way. Everybody's so messed up on this show, and this show is so weird. Is it good? I don't think so. But is it bad? Maybe not. It's so strange. So, leave your comments down below. Let me know what you thought of this episode of Kidding. If you haven't watched it, check it out for yourself. If you've not been watching it, take my word for it. Just check it out for yourself. Hope when you watch it, you will enjoy having watched it too. So, give my channel a big old like, hit the thumbs up, shaboom, and subscribe to my channel and share. I would appreciate it, like I always say, in my video, in my life. I am the Ninja Rabbit. Peace out, peoples.